Monthly Video Report Number 3. The Bridge Project. June 2020. Information cutoff date, 10th of June 2020. The aim of this report is to give a brief summary of works development in the Bridge Project, which serves the Vendôme Mall project in the city of Lusail in Qatar. The objective of constructing the bridge is to ensure the smooth flow of traffic around the mall. The TIA traffic study has indicated the necessity of constructing a number of tunnels and an overpass in order to convert the surface crossings around the mall to free intersections, as well as to connect with the highway to Doha. The bridge is 350 meters long, with two traffic lanes, each of which are 3.5 meters wide. Given the importance of the time factor in the execution of the project works, the period available for design and implementation has been compressed, that most activities are on the critical path of the construction time schedule, and that the work ends within 9 months of the starting date, the 1st of December 2019. This carries an estimated cost of about 50 million Qatari riyals. The bridge is supported by a group of concrete piles that support reinforced concrete piers and beams. The reinforced concrete slab of 30 centimeters is then loaded on a steel structure system along the bridge. The bridge is divided into five parts: abutment 1 at the entrance from the mall side, deck 1, deck 2, and deck 3. And finally, abutment 2, on the other side, towards the road heading to Doha. The concrete works of the first sector, abutment 1, from the mall side, have been completed, as well as its backfilling, which has been completed too. In addition, 80% of the steel structure of deck 3 on the mall side has also been completed. As a result of the spread of the COVID-19 pandemic and its challenges, which include delayed arrival of important steel parts, the bearing pads, due to the closure of factories in Europe, an alternative has been used at the third sector, deck 3, on the mall's side, in order to speed up the works. Immediately upon the arrival of the delayed steel parts, their installation shall commence. In spite of this, it is expected that, based on the original baseline program of the bridge project, delays may occur due to the spread of the epidemic. These namely being in the installation of the other remaining sectors of the bridge, as a result of the expected delay in the manufacturing, transportation, and installation on site. With regard to the foundation works that consist of 89 piles, 74 have been completed. The remaining 15 piles are currently pending resolution of a possible conflict with the existing road. Moreover, another challenge has endured, that being the massive buried utility services in the same area. So it has been agreed with the clients to amend the bridge design in order to replace the remaining piling works and intermediate supports with increased spans of the remaining steel parts and bearing on lesser supporting points. Therefore, the piling works is considered completed without the need for more piles. The proposal for the bridge's cladding was recently obtained from the client. The shop drawings and other documents are completed, and the manufacturing of material has commenced. Upon its arrival to the site, installation will start. This should also work towards eliminating the project's delay. According to the project's program updates, it's expected that the negative impact of the COVID-19 pandemic will be mitigated, despite the ongoing impact of the project's progress to date. The current project completion forecast is for the 19th of November 2020. However, the design modification of Deck 1, as explained earlier, is expected to impact the project completion to an extent that is being analysed and minimised by the project team. The video clips show the site work progress in the previous report compared to status at the time of preparing this current report. The Dash Pro Android mobile app can be downloaded as shown on the screen. Till the next month's report.